Let's create charity blockchain using Substrate framework. I want to remind you that Ukraine are still fighting for the freedom, there's still war, and Ukraine and all Ukrainians need your support. Thanks. Let's build charity blockchain. So, first of all, we should clone the repo, Substrate not template, and go to pilot template lib. And first line tell us that we are going to compile our code to WebAssembly. Another one that we are going to expose this module that we are going to create in future. Let's import some dependency like pilot ID, onBalance, imbalance currency. In a few minutes you will know how we will use them. So this pilot ID will hold the funds that anybody will donate to our blockchain. Let's call it Ukraine. And this charity pilot represents a simple charitable organization that collects funds into a pot that it controls and allocates those funds to appropriate causes. It demonstrates two useful concepts in Substrate development: a pilot controlled shared pot of funds, and the second one concept is absorbing imbalances from the runtime. So let's create our new type adders that we will say that there are some currency like frame config currency and get the balance type of this account. And the second one is negative imbalances that we take currency account ID and use this type negative imbalances inside of this type. So this like associate type. Create module that we expose on the sixth line and import some dependency like balance all that we create before and some useful type that we will go use in the next line of code. Create our structure and finally we are going to define our trait that should be initialized, like configured from runtime. And there we are setting the dependency that runtime should set up from this level. So instantiate a pod, our charity needs an account to hold its funds. And this account will be this we create here. Unlike other accounts, it will not be controlled by a user's cryptographic key pair, but directly by the pilot, by our pilot that we create right now. To instantiate such a pool of funds, we should import pilot, this pilot ID, and account ID conversion. We will import it later. With these imports, a pilot ID constant can be generated as an identifier for the pools of funds. The pilot ID must be exactly 8 characters long, which is why we are included the explanation point. This identifier can be converted into an account with some function provided by trait that we are going to use right now. And here we are. We just implement two methods for our structure. One of these methods is account ID, and we use pilot ID to get account ID that actually will hold the money that our charity blockchain will receive from any users. And another method is pod This method will send us the balance that Pilot ID account contains. So no matter how many assets hold this our Pilot method pod will receive the balance of holding assets. So let's implement this interesting function that we will use to donate. First of all, we should add events that we are going to emit when some action will occur in future. And finally, we declaring the function donate in this pilot call block. It means that this function donate are available from outside. So anybody with key pair, private key, can expose transaction to blockchain and will trigger this logic. Let's look what's going on there. First of all, we try to take some account who exactly execute transaction from outside to our blockchain. We use ensure signer. This will check is the actually valid user key pair was used to generate this transaction. If not, this question mark means that the error will be thrown. If everything is good, we will take the actual account ID that expose this transaction to blockchain. And the second one interesting thing that we did in this method, we are calling transfer function in currency trade. So there's some config that we have. This config has some dependency from outside runtime, and we call the currency method transfer to transfer money, transfer assets from donor account ID to itself, to this account that we create before, which holds assets. So let's remember that we implement this function that just use this pilot ID const, and that's all. So we send assets from donor, this account that exposed transaction, to this account ID, this pilot ID, and the actual amount of token that caller decide to send to this charity blockchain. And after this, we just emit event that somebody, donor, donate some amount, and the current balance in pot is some value. This is our function that we declared before. And the second interesting thing that we can use inside our blockchain is imbalances. So this is the second way the charity can receive funds, is by absorbing imbalances created elsewhere in runtime. An imbalance is created wherever tokens are burned or minted, because our charity wants to collect funds. We are specifically interested in negative balances, this one. Negative imbalances are created, for example, when a validator is slashed for violating consensus rules, transaction fees are collected, or another pilot burns funds as part of insensitive alignment mechanism. To allow our pilot to absorb these imbalances, we implement the unbalanced trait, this one trait, for our struct pilot that we declare above. So that's all. Let's add this pilot to current runtime, to current blockchain. Let's navigate to runtime folder, libRS, and we see that there are already some configuration for our pattern template. But as you remember, we have two dependency. One of them is event and another one is currency, because this currency trait we use to transfer money from donor to actual pilot account. So we should declare that for currency trait, runtime setup dependency injection like balances. This implementation went to us from pilot balances. So this pilot handle all things according to balance, like transfer, receive funds, burn them, etc. So that's all. And another thing that we are going to do is to actually use this configuration for runtime, and let's declare charity for Ukraine. Let's build our blockchain and go to web browser to check how it works. Let's change the network development local node switch, and now we are connecting to the node that we launched few seconds ago. Developer extrinsics, and wow, we found pilot charity for Ukraine that we add to our runtime, to our blockchain, with one function donate. So you can specify how many assets you are going to transfer. So I want to remember that in the description you will find the link with all information about Ukraine wallets like BTC, Litecoin, Ethereum, that you can use to donate some assets to Ukrainian governments. Thanks for your support. Have a nice day. Bye.